and the devil, you know, and I don't disagree. No, I don't see the harm. They say you crazy, just leaving me suffocate you, but I wanna be in your arms. They say no, don't pick up the phone, let them think they're nobody home, but I'm under your spell. 'Cause when you call, my heart starts to roll, I always want more. It's my heaven, my hell. We're heading deep inside, lives a voice so quiet. But I can hear the voice when your heart beats next to mine. I can quit you. I can quit you. I can quit you. I can quit you.
That workout was juice, juice. That workout was banging, fam. It was just a strength workout. I was looking for different movements out, but I was calm and I was in between sets. I'm normally walking on. I'm just thinking about something this time. I was really focused and I was pushing as hard as I can. Every set was just as hard as I can. I was thinking, I'm strong, come on, let's go. It helped, it really helped. I'm loving it right now, honestly. I'm starting to give up the ego. I'm realizing there's no point of it, and it's actually bad for you. You shouldn't really have an ego at all. But yeah, I'm having a good time, man. I'm just chilling. I need to get back into my morning routine, though, but we'll do that soon enough. With girls right now, I can't lie. And I'm not chatting to girls like that, but I'm just chatting on the friend thing. Everyone, they're all friends. It's calm. We'll see you on the next one.